Today for Intertech, we're going to talk about smartwatches. And with us, we've got Amsterdam tech guru Rutger Houweling. He is from WAND.nl.
Rutger, I bet you have one, but which one?
Walking around with a pedal steel, classic pedal steel.
That is great, but why should we all have one? I mean, what is the added value over a smartphone?
I think an added value over a smartphone is that you can see it as your notification buddy and as your activity buddy. Like the smartphone can stay in your pocket and you can decide when you're taking your phone to reply or to answer because you see all your notifications on the screen on your wrist. Yeah, I really like it when I'm riding a bike, when I'm walking across the streets, or when I'm in a meeting. And I don't need a separate activity tracker to measure my movements. Yeah, I really don't like the simple wristbands.
That sounds great, Rutger. But there are so many to choose from. Which one do you think is best?
I would choose between the Pebble, the LG Watch R, and the Moto 360. The LG and the Moto 360 got Android Wear and a round screen. And the Pebble is great because of the e-ink screen with good battery life and a nice watch faces.
Okay, nice. We'll check it out. But for now, the smartwatch is just for a small group of people. Will we all have one in the near future?
I think that Apple Watch is going to make a huge impact next year because they're going to change the way we communicate with symbols, drawings, and heartbeats. But the next big thing, I think it's virtual reality.
In your wildest dream, what is the future about smartwatches?
Now, the future of smartwatch is I think, a Nixie kind of device. This is a combination between a watch and a drone. So you ask your watch to fly and to make a best selfie of you. And when your drone watch returns at your wrist, you can ask the device to upload the photo to your social media channel so people can see how good you're looking. But there's a last important thing. The drone watch doesn't make a selfie when you do their face.
Nah.
That sounds great, Rutger. I would definitely want that Nixie. Thank you so much for sharing your expertise.